Your people kneel before you, exalted King Pacal the Great, favorite son of the gods and shield to the citizens of the Palenque domain. After years of strife at the hands of your neighboring rivals, you struck back at the enemies of your people, sacrificing their leaders in retribution for the insults dealt to your predecessors. The glory of Palenque was restored only by the guidance afforded by your wisdom, as you orchestrated vast reconstruction efforts within the city, creating some of the greatest monuments and architecture your people and the world have ever known. Illustrious King, your people once again look to you for leadership and counsel in the coming days. Will you channel the will of the gods and restore your once proud kingdom to its greatest heights? Will you build new monuments to forever enshrine the memories of your people? Can you build a civilization that will stand the test of time? Clay, say to him that fashioneth it, what makest thou?
Moctezuma, Emperor Inca Inon Aztecas, Tlakin Tehuatlen, Titlatacatl.
its mineral rights. Thou shalt not muzzle the ox when he treadeth out the corn.
Thank you.
He who destroys a good book kills reason itself.
Shikuin in plenon timitsilia, noso shikshiko in plenon mopanpanos.
Teach us to number our days so that we may... The half. With a spear 11 cubits long in his hand. Thank you. Wisdom and virtue are like the two wheels of a cart. Are the shrine where all the relics of the ancient saints, full of true virtue, and that without delusion or imposture, are preserved and reposed. What is drama but life with the dull bits cut out? Welcome to the classical era. How happy are those whose walls already rise? Thank you. keen to the sciences. Even brute beasts and wandering birds do not fall into the same traps or nets twice.